Hi again, it's Babsy B with more positive activities to do with our wow word this week, positive. Coming from my book, Wow Words to Build Powerful Oral Vocabularies. I'm going to be reading from this book, which is another of my books, and it's titled More Phonics Through Poetry. And this book has all the other sounds that the first volume did not have. The first volume has the short and long vowels, two or three poems for every short and long vowel, and all of the consonants, two or three poems for every consonant. This book then has all the rest of the sounds. So I just opened it to find a positive idea, and here is something that I love to see children doing. Splurging as they splash. This poem I wrote is titled A Splurge, and it's the sound of spl, the three-letter blend, S-P-L. A Splurge by Babs Bell Hydushevet. We splished and splashed and splashed our dishes trying to get them clean. Today, we went and splurged and bought a splendid new machine. It splished and splashed and splashed the dishes while we went out to play. It did the job quite splendidly. Ooh, I'm glad we splurged today. And then sprinkle spree, which is the S-P-R three-letter blend. And I also wrote this poem. Today we had a sprinkle spree. We sprinkled water on the tree. We sprinkled all the flower beds, and then we sprayed each other's heads. What fun on a hot summer day. That's all for today. Come back here for more wow words and activities to do to build your child's vocabulary and their knowledge. Bye-bye for now.